All right, so here we are. This is Justin, Leveled Up Construction. So we're on a new job site today. Got the block brought in, and I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. So right over here, this guy is working on building his house, or redoing it, remodeling the house. So yesterday I brought the machines out here, got the skid steer and the mini. They're right over here. And what the plan is to extend this out 20 feet. He's wanting a bigger garage to work on his Jeeps and stuff like that. They do a lot of four-wheeling and stuff. So yesterday I brought the skid steer over here and the mini, and helped him move his building, slide his building back, get it out the way. This way we can extend out. What we're gonna do, we're going 20 feet out past this, which is going to get us right there at the fence. And it's a good little grade going down this way. So I'm bringing about roughly 40 of those block out here, and I'm going to cut into this bank and run it down and then come back up right here. And then we're going to fill in all this. He's got some dirt and a lot more of these asphalt millings on the other side. I'll use the dirt to fill in. I'll do a few scoops at a time. Run a plate compactor around it, pack it in real good, and then just keep doing that over and over. And as far as a block, I use these asphalt millings to put down first and then put the block on top of it. That way it kind of gives it a good hard ground to sit on and shouldn't go nowhere. But all right, we're going to get everything unstrapped and start bringing some block over here and see if we can start building the wall. All right, so we started laying our block. We're doing a little bit of math, and we had to drop the block down here just enough so we can add a cap. So the top, that whole block measures 2 foot tall, and then a cap will measure 1 foot, and that will get us almost perfectly level with that asphalt, which the customer's asphalt is actually about five and a half to 6 inches of grade off. So it's like a little higher up here, and it's down this way. So what we're actually going to do is work off the higher grade and at least get all of this level. That way all he's got to do is come in and add a little bit more asphalt millings, or he's talking about doing some concrete all the way out, so he can make that up with some concrete. No big deal. But this is how we're going to do it. So laid our first block down. Like I said, I told you the measurements how we done it. And then we went halfway, which is 2 foot, because the whole block is 4 foot long. We went halfway, cut down this way. Our next block right here will tie in to this block. It'll actually sit halfway on this one, and then so forth and so forth all the way down. And then we got to go 20 foot that way and 24 that way. So we'll keep on working.
grab another block while you were doing it. That's gonna be more than much. So that's touching the line. By the time we set it on there, gotta make sure this side here is right. Looks like it's still a little bit high. Thank you.
probably call it a day after this one, wouldn't you think?
Down on this.
Yeah.
Yeah. You having fun?
Way enough or not. Good thing. One more up.
much level right there.
I
probably throw some in there.
Yeah.
part is level live?
I don't know if it's live at all.
But it's right here to push down this whole thing.